Hello class 2, how are you? Nowadays your paper is going on and I have seen your answer sheets. You are doing also very good. Today I am going to teach you chapter 4 in English language. Open your English language book. Look at the page number 18. In page number 18 your chapter is he words and she word. It means gender. A noun can be either a living thing or a non-living thing. You have already learned about that. What is noun? Are you remember this? What is noun? Noun is the name of a person, place or a thing. And noun can be male or female also. Okay. And living being are either masculine or feminine. Sometimes it can be common gender also. Non-living thing are neuter gender. Non-living things are neuter gender. Okay. For example, look at the board. First example is Ram is a boy. Ram is a boy. Boy means male gender, masculine gender. Okay. And second example is Kanika. The name Kanika shows that this is a girl. Okay. Kanika is a girl. In the above sentence, the highlighted words are gender. In the first sentence, Ram is a male. Here, the Ram is a boy and boy is male. So, he is masculine gender. He is masculine gender. In the second sentence, Kanika is female. The girl Kanika is female. So she is feminine gender. Noun male is called masculine gender and noun female is called feminine gender. Kinds of gender. How many kinds of gender? Kinds of gender. There are four kinds of gender. How many kinds of gender? Four kinds of gender. Okay. First is masculine gender. Masculine gender. And second is feminine gender. And other is number third is common gender. And number four is neuter gender. Okay. The noun could be common gender also. Okay. I will give you example. Okay. First kind of gender is masculine gender. Masculine gender. Second is feminine gender. Third is common gender. And fourth is neuter gender. Okay. Neuter gender. In this lesson, we will learn about masculine gender and feminine gender. Okay. In your syllabus, we will talk about only masculine gender and feminine gender. Okay. But there are four kinds of genders are there. Okay. Remember this and learn this point. There are four kinds of gender, which is first is masculine gender, second is feminine gender. All male are in masculine gender and all females are in feminine gender, and common gender noun could be, some noun could be in common gender, and neuter gender or non-living things are neuter gender. Okay, first masculine gender we will discuss about. Now we will discuss about masculine gender. What is masculine gender? Now look at it in your book. Here, masculine gender, a noun that refer to a male is known as masculine gender. Okay, the noun that refer to a male is known as masculine gender. All the living males come under this category. All the animal male is also in this category. All bird male is also in this category, and human being also. Now look at here. Boy, dog, king are in masculine gender. Okay, all birds and animals are masculine gender. Okay, boy, dog, the male dog, king, in birds, peacock, ox. Okay, drone is male bee, male honeybee. Okay, these are in masculine gender. A noun that refer to a female is known as feminine gender. All the living females come under this category. Girl, the opposite of boy is girl. The female feminine gender is girl. Dog, bitch. Okay, king, queen. Peacock, peahen. The feminine gender of peacock is peahen. Okay, the feminine gender of fox is vixen. Drone, bee. These are masculine gender, these are males, and these are feminine gender, these are females of the human being or animal. Now see in your book, read and learn the following example of masculine and feminine gender. Masculine gender, feminine gender. Peacock, the feminine gender of peacock is peahen. Actor, actress. Sir, madam. Son, daughter. Hunter, huntress. God, goddess. Okay, god means dev, goddess means devi. Okay, boy, girl. Father, mother. Bull, cow. Cock, hen. Tiger, tigress. Emperor, empress. Master, mistress. Okay, poet, poetess. Kavi, kavayatri. Okay, deer, doe. The feminine gender of deer is doe. King, queen. His, her. Uncle, aunt. Fox, vixen. Headmaster, headminister, headmistress. Hero, heroine. Husband, wife. Lion, lioness. Lord, lady. Man, woman. Nephew, niece. Bhanja, bhanji. Okay, that means nephew, niece. These are the feminine gender and these are masculine gender. Here are some exercise for you. I will send you worksheet also. Prepare and learn this exercises and learn the gender of all these nouns. Okay? And write in your notebook also. And do more and more practice of these genders also and previous chapter also. Okay? And bye and take care all of you.